down by just 3 points. Now, what's going on? Some encouraging news for a huge sector of the workforce. The services sector grew at the fastest clip in 5 years over the course of January, according to the Institute for Supply Management.